Yeah, for it.
Well, you know, Drew, we couldn't celebrate your 15 years on the show without playing the greatest game ever created. Yes, it's a rat race for a chance to win this brand new car! But first, this 128-inch smartphone features a 6.4-inch display, 4K video, and up to a 24-hour battery life. Second, this 10-game collection includes some of Drew's favorites, including Monopoly and Catan. And finally, it's the Ruby Flare Pearl Toyota Corolla LE, featuring all the 24-inch continuously variable transmission and front-wheel drive. It's the Toyota Corolla!
Thank you, Manuela. This game is called Rat Race. We have 5 mechanical rats that we wound up and put on the track. There's hundreds of them backstage in a big container. And when Rachel hits the button, they're gonna start racing on the track. And I don't know how fast they go, because it's all at random. It's up to you to pick a lucky rat, or two or three. You can win up to 3 rats. Now, it's great if you have all 3 rats, because if one of the rats comes in just third, you get the smartphones. Second, you get the board games. And if it comes in first, you get yourself a brand new car. Congratulations. First, second, and third, you get everything. Now, here's how you win some rats. This first item, you have to give me the price within $1. Doesn't matter if you're high, doesn't matter if you're low, as long as you're within $1. George, tell us all about it, please.
Here we go. First, that is an 11-ounce can of shave foam.
Within $1.
$3.89.
It is? $3.49. Congratulations. Green, blue, pink, yellow, or orange?
Pink.
Pink, please. Right down the middle. Next one, you have to have the price within $10. High, low, doesn't matter, as long as you're within $10. Okay. Go ahead, Rachel.
Okay. This is a cheese board that has a separate compartment for utensils.
A cheese board during rat race. Within $10.
$36.
$20. Green, blue, yellow, or orange?
Green.
Green. Money green. There's the green lane. And this last item, you need to get the price within $100. You can be high, you can be low, as long as you're within $100.
Okay.
Go ahead, George. Rachel.
Okay. This 4-in-1 sanitizer has a digital display and comes equipped with 2 UVC bulbs.
All right. What do you say? Within $100.
$221.
Price is $150. Whoa! Just got it. Blue, yellow, or orange?
Blue.
Blue, please. Well, she has all these 3 lanes next to each other all lit up. Congratulations on getting all 3 rats.
Hey.
Come on, 1, 2, and 3. You ready? Start the rat race.
She got it! She wins all 3 prizes, including the car, of course. Congratulations. Unbelievable. Damn, wow, somebody won all 3 prizes.